Master combining cells in Excel. I'll show you how to use it to combine different pieces of text into one with a single click. Just like this. Imagine you work at Microsoft and a few employees haven't received their paychecks. To fix this, the finance department needs the list in a specific format, full name followed by a dash, then the department. But all you have is this list where everything is split up. Manually entering each one? With a list of over 50 employees, that's a recipe for sore fingers. But don't worry, we've got a quick fix for that. Type equals, select the first name. Then type an ampersand and next, select the last name. The ampersand tells Excel to combine these two pieces of text. Hit enter and there you go, combined. But there's a glitch. There's no space between the first and last names. Let's nip this in the bud. All you have to do to add a space is, after the ampersand, type a space enclosed within quotation marks, then type another ampersand. Hit enter and boom, much better. Pretty simple, right? Now that you've got the basics down, let's blend everything we need in the right format. So we need the full name, a dash, and the department. Just add another ampersand and a space. Another ampersand. For the dash, do exactly the same thing, enclose it within quotation marks. One more ampersand and another space. And finally, one last ampersand before you select the department. Hit enter and voila. It's exactly how we want it. Now there's an even quicker and easier way where you don't need to mess around with ampersands. We're going to use the concatenate function. But before we continue, if you haven't already, hit the subscribe button because every week I'm going to be giving away a complete Excel course valued at $297 randomly to 10 of my subscribers. Now, let's continue. Wipe out your formula, then head over to the Formulas tab, choose Text, and then Concatenate. This function works just like before. The only difference is that here you just input the cells you want to combine. So, for text 1, select the first name. For text 2, add a space within quotation marks. For text 3, put the last name. For text 4, add another space. For text 5, add a dash within quotation marks. For text 6, add another space. And for text 7, select the department. Hit enter and that's it. Done and dusted. To apply this formula to all your employees, simply go to the lower right corner of your cell and double-click on the little green square to drag down the function. What if it's the other way around? What if you have all the text combined and need to extract just the first name? You can use the mid function for that, but that's a trick for another video, which I'll link up here. See you there!